defeating Ajoh All Stars by 5-3 on penalties to emerge champions. After a goalless scoreline in regulation time, Ofio secured the trophy and the 200,000 naira prize money, while Ajoh All Stars got 150,000 naira for second place. Organizers say they put together the competition to keep the youths away from crime.
Grassroots is the brain behind everything. In as much we miss it on this grassroots, there's nothing we want to project at either at the LNL or the MPFL. I was here last season for the edition of the first edition. I was able to pick about two or three legs to Gateway United. The high goal scorer of this particular event last season, Silas Nwanko, was the high goal scorer of the MPFL this season. So you could see the coincidence. Coming to this magnitude of a game of this particular, you could see the biggest brain come from the grassroots.
I don't like seeing young footballers roaming around the streets. It always baffles me. And when you come to this field, you get to see a lot of talented boys, young, some getting old. In fact, some can't even play football anymore because they are old. Nobody to sponsor, nobody to put them to the world. So I decided to start this so we can bring in coaches, scouts, intermediaries, and probably TV stations like you, so we can show them to the world.
I have to appreciate the organizer of this tournament. You all know what is happening in the whole country. But despite the fact of what is happening in the country, they still deem fit to appreciate Nigeria. Because by so doing this, it means they appreciate Nigeria. And despite the fact of all the criticism we have in the country, they still deem fit to organize this competition of a magnitude. And we all know that football brings unity among all ethics in Nigeria. There's no discrimination, no tribalism within the country. So with this, it shows that we have future in this Nigeria.